Okay, so I have no idea what's up with him. Lately, he's just been weird. Maybe it's his time of the month. James, this is serious. My best friend is having some sort of mental collapse. Just look at him over there eyeing that truck. What are you up to, truck? And let me tell you this. I'm not gonna let you get away with it. Is he on drugs? I don't know. I have no idea what's wrong with him. I just know he's been acting funny lately. Maybe I should go talk to him. Nah, I don't think that's a good idea. Of course it is. You ain't here. Hey, Thomas.
Hi, James.
What are you doing?
Nothing much.
Is that gunpowder by any chance?
Yes, I believe so.
Why do you have gunpowder, then?
I'm not really sure.
Is that a lit fuse?
Yes, I believe so.
Thomas, you realize that gunpowder is extremely explosive, right?
What? It is?
Of course, how could you not know that?
I don't know. What do I do?
I don't know. Put out the fuse!
Oh, yes, how exactly do I do that? I don't have hands, in case you haven't noticed.
Then, how do I light the fuse in the first place?
I don't know.
Just get rid of that thing!
Okay. Phew, that was a close one.